Here come the Ice Flyers now, the captain. Racing with it down the left wing over the blue line. Trevor Hertz put it right through the goal mouth. Puck rolls over the far side, and the goal comes up. It's Morin's pushing and shoving going on. And that is, well, dropping the gloves here. That is Campbell, Cal Campbell, the newcomer, dropping the gloves here. Riverman player and Campbell both go down on the ice. So they were fighting in front of the net. Campbell goes to the penalty box.